How you doing? My name is Jesus Martinez. I'm one of the instructors at Martinez Bjj.
Fight. Chavo can punch and I believe elbow to the face.
Yep.
And then here he goes right there. And I'll tell you what, those punches do not tickle. And Chavo is firing away. This could be the end of it right here.
Dustin Carroll has a move.
He's got to watch those punches to the back of the head. And Dustin Carroll needs to move.
Yeah, this is going to be it. Dustin's hard shelling. I mean, he looks like he wants no parts of it.
And maybe those punches aren't landing too clean, but he's not defending well. Martinez.
How's it going? I'm Will Martinez.
I gave you fair warning. Beware.
Oh, dude. Two big shots. 3, 4, 5.
I gave you fair warning. Beware.
Will Martinez going to work.
Philadelphia, at least we're back in the States. Matrix Fights 4 at the Sheet Metal Workers Union. Welterweights, Jesus Martinez, Chris Wing to wrap it up. Martinez made his pro debut a couple of years ago. Wing started last June.
Oh, wow, that was a great head kick. Watch this setup with the right head kick.
Jesus Martinez.
That was shin to chin to ear and out.
With the knockouts, goes to 6-1, ending that in round 2. And that brings us, gentlemen, to our fight of the week. Jesus Martinez with the kick. One more look at it.
And we have Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu, a beginner program, advanced program. We have Muay Thai. We have MMA, strength and conditioning. We have it all. A bunch of great fighters, bunch of great fights coming up. Come check us out. Give us about 10 minutes of your time, see if we can convince you to join our team.
The benefits are probably the great level of training partners that you get here, world-class fighters. Both here and then the people they bring in. Zach McCoskey's coming here. He's 135 for Bellator. A couple of guys from Bellator, Tim Carpenter. We got on a team balance. It's an awesome place.
Martinez BJJ, we go hard all the time. Every class is a huge workout. Got great training partners. Chavo and Will, great teachers. You know, like I said, we're going hard every class.
Good, everything, really good workout. Teachers are great, everything's good, and we get better every time we come in here. We got newcomers coming in that just get better and better every day, and we have to compete with them to get better and better for them to be trained and everything like that.
The key to fighting is try to improve every training camp, and try to get better, try to get stronger, and that's what he does, that's what I do, that's what all the amateurs do. And as long as you have that mentality of coming forward and wanting to fight, you're going to be extremely successful.
That
Well, Chavo is a teacher, he's a great teacher. Any little question you have, we'll go over you, we'll drill it. Drill it until you get it right. That's pretty much how you learn. As a fighter, he's a no BS fighter. He comes out, punches you right in the mouth. Training's the same way, sparring. I've gotten punched many a times in the face by him, so he's a no joke fighter.
Impressive performance.
Check us out at 3514 Ryan Avenue, Philadelphia, PA 19135. Or also, you can check out our website, martinezbjj.com. We have all the information from our kids program to all our adult programs, to everything we offer. And walk into the gym, come train, you'll love it. We offer nothing but the best training, and we love to train because this is what we do. And we're going to continue to grow and bigger and better things for Martinez BJJ.